14th of January 2020, the Supreme Court spoke and everything changed. Emeka Ihedioha ceased to be governor, removed, and Hope Uzodinma holds sway as Imo State governor. A month after, the dust is not yet settled, even as the highest court of the land has spoken. A group of lawyers in Lagos State across different civil society organizations are putting some facts forward, insisting that the Supreme Court judgment should not be allowed to stay.
If the Supreme Court has not determined that question of spread, of geographical spread, the Supreme Court cannot make a return.
The issue of whether it can be reversed, yes, the Supreme Court has said so. As human beings, we are bound to make mistakes.
First, they say Senator Hope Uzodinma's declaration as winner of the election is unconstitutional because, according to them, of the provision of Section 179, Subsection 2 of the Nigerian Constitution. That portion reads, for a candidate to be declared as duly elected, he or she will not only has to have the highest number of valid votes, but also should have a spread of 25% of the votes in two-thirds of the local governments in a state. In the case of Imo State, two-thirds of the 27 local government areas is 18. On the flip side, they are also arguing that Emeka Ihedioha of the PDP did not also meet the constitutional spread required by the Constitution, having scored 25% in only 14 out of the 27 local government areas.
Either the PDP's candidate or the APC's candidate had two-thirds across the state. PDP had 14, APC had 2. So if we are even saying 14 didn't get it, how then does 2 get it?
And this is what these lawyers and rights groups are asking for.
You must do a rerun.
The case is expected to be appraised on Tuesday by the Supreme Court. But it appears whatever decision the court comes out with is still the ultimate. Shehun Wakimaloi, Channels Television News.